This song is called The Mariner's Revenge. It's by the Decemberists. It's a fairly long song, and my voice usually gives out about halfway through. I recorded this already. You can tell I'm already a little bit froggy. It's one of my favorites, and even though I kind of screwed it up a little bit this time through, it takes so long to get through that I'm just gonna have to wait till another day to do it right. Anyways, enjoy.
We are two mariners, ship sole survivors, in this belly of a whale. Its ribs are ceiling beams, its guts are carpeting. I guess we had some time to kill. May not remember me, I was a child of three, and you a lad of 18. All cheap and debonair, my widowed mother found so sweet. And so she took you in, her sheets still warm with him, now filled with filth and foul disease. As time wore on, you proved a debt-ridden drunken mess, leaving my mother your gambling ribs, the only thing you left behind. And then the magistrate reclaimed our small estate, and my poor mother lost her mind. And then one day in spring, my dear sweet mother died. But before she did, I took her hand as she dying cried. Find him, bind him, tie him to a pole and break his fingers to splinters. Throw him to a hole until he wakes up naked, clawing at the ceiling of his grave. It took me 16 years to swallow all my tears among the urchins in the street, until a priory took pity and hired me to keep their vestry nice and neat. But never once in the employ of these holy men did my mind ever once turn from the thought of revenge. One night I overheard the prior exchanging words with a penitent whaler from the sea. captain of his ship, who matched you toe to tip, was known for one cruelty. The following day, I shipped to sea with the privateer. And in the whistle of the wind, I could almost hear. Find him, bind him, tie him to a pole and break his fingers to splinters, throw him to a hole until he wakes up naked, clawing at the ceiling of his grave. There is one thing I must say to you. As you sail across the sea, always your mother will watch over you as you avenge this wicked deed. And then that fateful night, we had you in our sights. After 20 months at sea, your starboard flanker beam, I was getting my muskets cleaned, when came this rumbling from beneath. The ocean shook, the sky went black, and the captain boiled. And before us grew the angry jaws of a giant I survived. Crew all was chewed alive. I must have slipped between his teeth. But oh, what providence, what divine intelligence, you should survive as well as me. It gives my heart great joy to see your eyes filled. Whisper the last words you'll hear.
And that's it.